Kubica are out of the equation as Matteo Trentin begins to open up his sprint. Trentin hitting the front, but the former world champion now, the Dane, Mads Pedersen, getting onto terms with the Italian, powering past him. Mads Pedersen is going to take Gent Wevelgem, and at the end he made it look easy. Pedersen claps the air in delight and celebrates a big win.
Sagan goes for glory. Sagan in the dark colours of Bora Hansgrohe. It's the French national champion, Damari. Surely not going to get over him. Here comes Ballerini. Who's going to throw the bike in the line? I think it might have been Damari. Impossible to say with any certainty. That was a blanket sprint.
Julian Alaphilippe, watch them come, it's Bahrain Merida trying to close the gap. Julian Alaphilippe though, trying to attack Wout van Aert. Van Aert and Alaphilippe locked together, the battle is going to be between them. Alaphilippe, Van Aert, side by side and crossing the line together. Van Aert with his arms in the air, Van Aert takes it, we think. We'll have to have a look at the finish, but I think Wout van Aert got the better of Julian Alaphilippe, and that was a blistering finish.
They're going for glory and into the final few hundred metres. Here comes the launch from Damari. Damari goes for glory. And then Damari launches. He's ambushed them all. Is anyone going to be able to get up and over there? Kaviri is there. Here comes Matthias, but it's Damari that gets another stage victory. And then Damari gets up for Grimama FDJ.